I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. I get nowhere. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
We've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools.
I know. They're coming.
How you doing today, Jodie? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Hi, Cole.
Seriously? Hey, Alan.
This nearly ready.
Was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Better late than never, I guess.
Here we are.
It's gonna rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold, though.
No, it hasn't.
Hey, Jodie. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next to her if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jodie, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Concentrate. You can do it. Next card.
Next card. Very good, Jodie. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. I think you can make them fall over. Good, Jodie. Anything else in the room you can move?
I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jodie, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked.
No, Kathleen is not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
And you have to stop now, Jodie. The test is over. You need...
Leave it. I didn't... Don't touch anything.
Okay, Jodie, honey, the experiment is over.
It will never be over.
Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Blossom. Do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. You have. Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday. Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom? Oh, no, thanks. And how is your husband? He's good. He's working at the moment. Why, he's so handsome. Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
That photo. It feels strange. As if it were vibrating. Do you feel that too?
Honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Thank you. Jodie, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
It's the light bulb, sweetheart. I've asked your father to change that a million times.
I saw something there, Mommy.
You must have just imagined it. There's nothing. Look. You know, sometimes adults imagine things, too. It's okay. Sweetheart, why don't you go play out in the yard? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Jodie? What did we say about going to play in the yard?
I'm going. I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden?
Gotcha.
Ow! I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Cream.
He's hiding back there!
Hey, you missed me!
I'm gonna make you pay for that. Hey, wait for... Ow! I give up, okay? I surrender!
That's okay, Aiden. Ow!
He's hiding back there! Get him! Ow! Over there! Ow! Ow!
He's over there! You're a dead little girl! I got you!
Oh, no! I got me! No! No! Stop!
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it!
Not now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Seen what you can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that!
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous!
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Stop it, Aiden. It's your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Hello, Jodie. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jodie, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jodie? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. I can understand if you don't want to talk about it. But if you did, I could help you figure it out. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him from me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? Well, maybe he'll show up later, after we get to know each other a little better, right? Did he do that to you?
No, that was the monsters.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call him. We'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jodie.
All right. Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too. Bunnygruff, where's my rabbit?
to bed now, Jodie. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jodie.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Eden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Jodie.
Are you all right?
I think it's over.
You can beat him, Aiden. I know you can. Don't leave me alone again. Don't ever leave me alone.
I don't know how to tell you this, Jodie, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult.
Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
I know how you feel, but you made the right decision.